In the excessive rain, you get through one struggle and something else hits. It's easy to complain, get bitter. God, it's not fair. Now you have to dig down deep and say, God, I trust you. I know you wouldn't have allowed this if it wasn't working for me. Yes, I'm in a drought. Yes, I have these challenges, but I believe a super bloom is coming, that I'm gonna blossom in my health, blossom in my finances, blossom in my relationships. This is what happened with Joseph. God put a dream in his heart that he was going to be in leadership, do great things. That seed was planted, but it didn't come to pass without opposition. You can't reach the fullness of your potential without delays and setbacks and people that turn on you.